Students, they have a lot of energy and they are really eager to learn from the international teachers we bring. So this year we brought Emmanuel Séjourner and his partner Sylvie Reinhardt from France. They teach in Strasbourg at the conservatory. And all the students, they have 3 days lesson, the whole day.
I heard a lot Percufest. I heard the name and it's the first occasion for me to go here. I like particularly Spain and since a lot of years, each time I am in Spain, I enjoy because it's friendly and it's always good. And particularly here, it's we work a lot. We try to bring a lot of information for the students, but it's the feeling, the ambiance is really good. And we enjoy to be here and to play, to teach. It's like fest, Percufest. The name is good.
My first experience in teach in Spain, it's a good, very good experience. And I think it's perfect organization, conducting by Hilary and the staff. And it's a pleasure to work. The students are serious. We work with pleasure, but we work. So it's very... It's very fine to be here. Teach and play is important to be the both because the mix is interesting for the student. Is interesting for me, and it's a real indispensable. If you only teach, it's not enough.
It's different when I have masterclass. I try to be organized, to tell information, to be pedagogic. Concert, it's for the fun, I hope, for the audience, for myself too, and that is different. I can tell too that the audience, the public here, is really, really enjoy and fun, and it's for us in France, for example, we don't have that, and I think that it's wonderful to have an audience and people from the city, from and all people are enjoy about percussion, and that is funny and really important, I think.
La pédale, je vais faire comme si c'était un hi-hat.
It's really a chance for a young percussionist to have a Percufest, to receive different teachers to progress or to learn timpani or multi-percussion or ensemble. I think for the young percussionist is a very chance incredible.
Play with your arm, wrist. Okay, it's another. So, I explain again. For piano, you can play like this. Okay, or like this. No problem. Okay?
It's not easy to receive a lot of information and use immediately. So they have to write, to note, and after at home they work.
I think that the level is we have all level, and that is interesting because we have different group, different level, and I see that it's you have a lot of talent, a lot of musical talent, and it's the same problem as in France, in USA, or in other place. People sometimes would like to go too fast, and percussion it's like sport. We need time, we need practice. We need each day practicing, and we need patience. And that it's difficult to bring that for the young people, because young people would like results really fast, but no, we need time for that. But I think that the level is really good, and I see really in the people, in the young students, I see future talent.